Churchill on the road down in Southern Oregon taking on the Crater Comets, led by coach Seth Womack. Lancers on the move. Seville Pazzi up the gut and in for the score. The Lancers take the lead, but it's Crater that ends up pulling away late in this one as the Comets win a close game, 26-24. Churchill now 500 in league play.